Vaseline and KY warming jelly, because this post is hot. Ancient Babylonian, Sumerian, Egyptian, Incan, Aztecan, and Mayan information states fasting or using a ketogenic diet passes on superior genetics to your offspring, making them superior to you. Is there any real biology in that information that exists in reality? If I fast or go into ketosis, my body goes into autophagy or cannibalizes the damaged cells in my sperm and the damaged cells in my wife's egg if she does the same thing, creating a perfect egg and a perfect sperm with perfect genetics to pass on to my offspring. Not doing that allows me to have damaged cells in a sperm and damaged cells in an egg pass on inferior genetics to my offspring, making them weaker than me and slaves to Big Pharma and Western medicine. So why do Big Pharma and Western medicine not want you to know about that?